No, it's not the 1940s, and you're not stuck in a Sherlock Holmes or Peaky Blinders episode. But judging by these costumes, you'd think you were. Well, sort of.
Scott?
Yes?
It's like one of those horror films, you know, where the college kids go in the cabin in the woods and they start dying one by one, mate.
My God, you're right. I've seen those films. It's always the black one that dies first.
Who's the blackest?
It's the blackest.
The lads are, of course, the Naked Samoans in the middle of rehearsal for their new show. When we sat down for a chat, someone was missing.
There's like six of us, not little, so little guys, so you need a big space.
Yeah, Heto's wagging today.
Yeah. He said he was going to come, but he said, nah, I'll go and go fishing.
Toki Lowans. Yeah.
And it's raining.
They love fishing.
They love fishing. Yeah. Mm.
A reunion of big personalities working together on an even bigger production.
We had a welcoming, and I walked in here, and I'd never seen so many people be involved. It was almost walking into a film set. So that kind of gives you an idea of how huge this is, not only for us, but the people involved behind the scenes.
This is the first time we've had costumes. It's the first time we've had a set.
First time we've had a team of designers.
So we'll, that's a new experience for us too. So.
Are you guys being back together again? How does it feel? Do you guys love each other or do you hate each other?
No, look,
we've never really been apart.
I mean, you can find us at the pub most Fridays together watching the Mighty Blues.
Yes, Blues.
So it's not like the Eagles, who all split up and hated each other, and then, you know, hell freezes over.
Mm. And it's not the black guy that dies first.
What is it?
It's a slutty one.
We have an amazing support crew.
The best.
From all around the Pacific.
Yeah. Hey, just the best.
Yeah.
Young woman and a guy called Merlin, which is appropriate given its magic.
And we've got this wonderful, all these wonderful magicians who came on board and still with us doing, you know, helping us out with parts. Yep.
Commissioned by Auckland Arts Festival and co-produced with the Conch, it's been 12 months in the making.
We've done it in a really theatrical way, so through the set design and the costume and the guys and their comedy and how we know them, we hope to offer a really beautiful, magical piece of work.
What we're trying to do here has never been done before.
Ever.
Ever.
Ever, ever.
Really?
Yeah. Ever. So when I say there's a lot of moving pieces, the scope of it will blow your mind.
Anyway, it's not the slutty one. It's always the fat one that gets it first.
Play is about, like all our stuff, it's laughs, but it's about serious stuff.
There's a point to laughing.
So this one is about what if, it's about refinding lost hope. It's about friends rediscovering a dream. And it's about individually finding your own dream.
No!